Hello everyone, time for game number one. Okay, we got our first opponent, Lemon Styles. Last time I played him, it was on Temporal, so let's see if that's still the case. You have a great hand, we are on the draw. Temporal is a pretty rough matchup, so the deck is not that well positioned right now with a lot of Temporal. But it seems he's on Skycrack, which is pretty solid. Like, it's not an insane matchup, actually. Like, I felt with Skycrack the matchup is quite reasonable, but it's around evenish, I would say, probably. Especially given that my Skycrack opponents might not my tokens opponents might not have played that well, or played worse lists. So yeah, I think this is gonna be an interesting game. So I think here. Just kind of want to play this, get rid of the obliterate, get an obelisk, attack for one, and then next turn we can play everything but the obelisk, which is great. I might permafrost this or do nothing, and then we already won the game basically.
It's written right here.
Yep. Game is over. Like, against these draws, Praxis has no chance, realistically.
Die with honor.
That's quite good, actually. Oh, we'll just take it. That's like the best thing they could have done here. Oh yeah, obelisk time. Attack with this. Not sure. Ah, actually, I'll just pass and like gank block here. That's okay. I'll just touch this. Might be a pummel. No. Seems good. But yeah, this Vadius is kind of a problem. But we can get around that. We'll get a Carnosaur. Like, next turn I'll probably just Temple Tactic, rebuy, get a Carnosaur. What a time signal. That's pretty good. And kind of denies the plan that I just talked about. That's unfortunate. Alright, let's attack. Game is getting much closer than I would have liked it to be. Vadius with weapons is like the big issue, basically. That's great though, that means we can potentially just win next turn. And should not die this turn. Not sure if going to 6 is safe here. We have like 8, 10, 18 exactly. I'm not gonna block. Chance that we die here is pretty low, but if I block any permafrost or stuff like that, makes us not kill him on the backswing, because if I jump, we have exactly 18. So let's see. He has a way to deal with this. We have like 8 and 8, 16, so that's not enough. So I'm not gonna go all out here. Yeah, let's leave it like this so we don't die to a rampage. We should probably have to double block. Let's triple block because it's kind of free. And we have the temple tactic to block, to bounce a blocker. And win on the backswing. Like even one removal means he still dies. We would need two removal, which he probably doesn't have. Huh. Yep, that should do it. No more pause. Opponent dead. Like, it's a bit risky here, like you have to be careful, like if there might be like another stop or something, then a disciple would make sense here to play it slower. But then again, the only stop that he realistically has here that matters is another torch, because that's the only fast spell, and if he has to torch, he would have just killed us, so there's no no way here, realistically, that he has another fast spell here that keeps us from killing him, but does not, would not have just killed us. So, yeah, that's why we can just safely go for the kill here with Rally. Alright, let's just open the pack for the pack lovers. There we go. Nothing fancy, bunch of dust. Alright. That's it for the first game. 1-0, 3 more to go. See you in a moment. Stay tuned.